A particle dropped vertically from rest from a height. The time taken by it to fall through successive distance of 1 meter each will be. Now particle is dropped freely from certain height, so u become zero. The time taken to fall a distance s t equal to square root of 2s by g. Now to travel first 1 meter t1 equal to square root of 2 into 1 by g, that is root 2 by g, and time to travel next 1 second t2 equal to square root of 2 into 2 divided by g minus square root of 2 by g, that is root 2 by g common, which is equal to root 2 minus 1. Next 1 meter the time taking t3 equal to square root of 2 into 3 by g minus square root of 2 into 2 by g, root 2 by g common, we get root 3 minus root 2 and so on. Therefore, the ratio of time intervals t1 is to t2 is to and so on equal to root 1 is to root 2 minus root 1 is to root 3 minus root 2 is to and so on. So that 3 is the correct option.